politics, you see often that the president starts a war without the people or the Congress agreeing with it. And officially then it is not a war, it's called a police action or whatever, but the president is invading countries, sending troops everywhere without even consulting the people. And this is also very much already symbolical in the structure of the nation, working with the president. And the place where they had planned to build the cathedral, there they built the Washington Monument. And the Washington Monument is an obelisk structure. And every Freemason monk in America contributed a stone. So actually the Stone Wall Monument is built out of basically representations of the... So instead of like the church being there, as now the Freemason has taken the place of the divine.
And they brought their own stone or they just paid for all
the stones? No, every watch had their own stone carved and then sent it to Washington. Yeah. I think they're the cornerstones of the monument. So this is very much the, how the structure has changed. So instead of a direct god, that's a thing if you would get that way, to get a more indirect god, also more the philosopher. Because the Freemasons were also very much philosophers who were also studying natural science. So it's much more that science, technology becomes a religion in itself rather than the more emotional religions which existed in the churches. So this gives a very different perspective on religion, which becomes very easily about ideals, about perfection, about creating a perfect world rather than emotional processes.